I believe we must fully enact our shared values and policy if we hope to make real progress on today's challenges. The critical issues we face in Hawaii are chronic homelessness, opioid addiction, untreated mental illness, and the need for affordable housing and a livable wage for Hawaii's working families.
These are exciting times, full of wonderful changes and great opportunities. But there are also dangerous times, not just for Hawaii, but for our nation and the principles upon which this country was founded. There are some who talk about making America great again, but who do not understand the source of its greatness, its broad and diverse peoples. We are a nation of immigrants, and Hawaii is one of its brightest examples of what is possible when we work together, when we celebrate our differences and our common heritage. Our immigrant past offers a compelling lesson to those who believe that diversity weakens us as a nation. The decisions and policies coming from our nation's capital today threaten the very core of our values here in the islands. When did it become okay to tear gas men and women and children for wanting a better future for themselves?